To be successful, you must ask. You must get your ask in gear, ASK. And when you ask, implement, put wise decisions and wise lessons to work for you. Asking has got me further in business than I just about anything. Practice this and leave here today. I want you to start doubling and tripling the amount of times you start asking for things. Let me give you an example of this. I was in an audience just like you, sitting in an audience of people, peers, doing the same type of business. And I raised my hand and I said, wow, congratulations on the success of your book. Now, this person I was speaking to is Jeffrey Hazlett. He wrote a book that was published by Entrepreneur Magazine. He sold 500,000 copies of that book. Now, I am the true entrepreneur. I said, Jeffrey, every time I open up that Entrepreneur Magazine and I see a copy of your book, a little bit of drool comes down my cheek. Have to wipe it off. I said, I just think that's so amazing, because as a true entrepreneur, to have your book published by a magazine that is close to your heart, that's your peers, right? And he says to me, Deb, make sure you send me an email, because I will introduce you to the direct contact at Entrepreneur Magazine. I was kind of taken back by that. 100 people in the audience, I was the only one that raised my hand. I didn't even really ask, did I? But in that asking, which was one a kind of a roundabout way of asking, I gave him a compliment first. I said, congratulations on your success. I dream of that success. I brought it back to me. I also told him I had published a couple books with major publishers. So I kind of rephrased it. I was doing it so quickly without thinking. When you get good at asking, you will be an amazing manifester. You will be an amazing influencer. It will start coming naturally, and what will happen to you is more opportunity and more success will come to you. That's when it starts getting easy. It's just by the people that you hang around with. It's by taking advantage of the opportunity, because that opportunity may be one moment. Out of 100 people, I was the only one that raised my hand. So Jeffrey circled back around about 5 minutes later as he was talking to the audience, just as I'm talking to you. And he said, Deb, make sure you send me that email. I said, no problem, it will be on the way. Thank you very much, Jeffrey. Within 10 days, I had made the connection. I had made that personal call to the contact at Entrepreneur Magazine. And she was sold on my book idea with no book proposal, no chapter titles. Nothing was done. I didn't even have the book proposal done. It was an idea and a subtitle and a concept. And she said, I shouldn't even tell you this right now, but it looks like this is a perfect fit. We only take 10 to 12 new authors a year, but we want someone just like you. I said, wow. I couldn't believe it. I was actually kind of pinching myself, like, is this really happening? But then I got my asking gear again. You got to be thinking every time there's an opportunity, if there is a door that opens up, what next ask could I get there? Could get me to the next level. So I said, oh, okay. So let's talk about the marketing plan. You know, what would that look like? And let's look at the timeline for that book. So automatically the conversation started going to timeline and marketing plan, and what was supposed to be a 15-minute conversation was now a one-hour conversation with her ready to bring it to her team and couldn't wait for me to get that book proposal to her so that she could give me a yes. It was the easiest yes and the biggest yes I probably got in my entire career. So the reason I tell you that story isn't to tell you about my book and tell you about what happened to me. It's about telling you how many things are missing in your life, in your business, and your success because you just didn't take the time to ask. Asking is one of the most simple and most powerful success tools you can possibly implement in your business. That alone will help you make success so much easier.